This is example number 7, in which 100 kVA 50 hertz transformer 440 volts full forward to 1100 volts single phase transformer has an efficiency of 98.5% when it is supplying a full load current at 0.8 power factor lagging, and it is having the same efficiency of 99% when supplying half load current at unity power factor. So we have to find the iron losses and copper losses at full load, and at what load current will the efficiency will be maximum attained. So for this we know the formula. First formula is your again x percentage of full load kVA into power factor, and x percentage of full load kVA into power factor in plus of PI plus x square PC. So we'll be using this same formula twice for 98.5 percentage as well as for 99 percentage. We will be solving those two equations. So then we'll be getting iron losses and copper losses. From that we'll be able to understand on what percentage fraction the copper loss and iron losses will be here, and from that we will be able to understand the current at what maximum efficiency is attained. So we will proceed with the formula. Suppose first of all we will say that Wi is the iron losses, total iron losses, and we will say that Wc will be the total copper losses. So I will write 98.5% is equals to x percentage of kVA full load kVA is my 100 into power factor is 0.8 divided by 100 into 0.8 plus Wi plus Wc. I'm not writing W as percentage of Wc here, because right now I'm interested to find the iron loss and copper loss at full load. Again, this would be the first equation. Second equation would be 99% will be equal to, since this is on half load, so 100 half is 50 into, again unity power factor is 1 divided by 50 into 1 plus of Wi plus Wc. This is my equation number 2. By rearranging equation number 1 and 2, I will be getting as 0.985 Wc or 0.985 Wi, 0.985 Wc plus 0.985 Wi will be equals to 1.2. This is my equation number 3, and and from this I will be getting at 0.99 Wc plus of 3.96 Wi is equal to 2. What I did till now, this is the same formula which I said, efficiency is equals to full load kVA into power factor upon full load kVA into power factor plus Wi plus Wc or PI plus PC, which we have studied in previous sessions. In the same formula again, we have equated the equations, and I will be rearranging these equations to find Wi and Wc. So after solving this equation number 3 and 4, I will be getting Wi as 267.3 watts. 3 watts and WC as 951 watts. This is the first part of the this thing question, that iron losses and copper loss. I found iron losses and copper loss is WI and WC. This is the first part completed. Now I'll be finding the load current at which the efficiency is maximum. So for that, I'm removing this thing, or rather than I'm removing this thing. For the second part, what I'll be doing, since for maximum efficiency, whenever I talk about maximum efficiency, at that point, this should be equals to this, means iron losses should be equals to the copper losses. So if I write the percentage, now I don't know the percentage at which maximum efficiency is operating. So if I write x square of WC will be equals to WI, okay, and this x square will be equals to WI is 267.3 divided by WC is 951. So this is equivalent to how much? So I'll be getting x is equals to 0.53. So this is the percentage at which my maximum efficiency will be attained. So in terms of KVA, this 0.53 multiplied by 100 would be equal to 53 kVA. So at 53 kVA, I will be attaining the maximum efficiency. So now coming to another part of the question, that the full load current on the primary side. At this point, the full load current would be, what would be the full load current? I'm removing this right now. What is the full load current? We can directly get that. I1 will be equal to 100 into 1000, that is the kVA rating of the transformer, divided by 440. This would turn out to be 227 ampere of the current will be flowing when the it is fully loaded. Now, but since my transfer efficiency is 53 kVA, at that point the transformer is 53% loaded. So at that time the percentage of the current will also be 53%. So at maximum efficiency, I would be 0.53 of 227 amperes, which is equivalent to again 120 amperes. So this is the current, this is the load current exactly when the maximum efficiency is attained. So this is a very good example of transformer efficiency. So I can say that this is a distribution type of transformer, so that 442 of 1100 volts is there, stepping up single phase transformer efficiency is attained here. So I can, one more thing I can say, that it is designed such that its maximum efficiency attained at some load, half load, approximately half load to that, and the load current is at that time is 120 amperes.